Apothegm, A-P-O-T-H-E-G-M, Apothegm. Hello, everyone. Today's word, John's word of the day on January 28, 2019 here in Virginia, is apothegm. It's a noun, 8 letters, 3 syllables. And this is a new one to me. I didn't know this one. So I'm learning something new along with everyone else. It's a witty saying. Just one of those old maxims, you know, witty kind of things. All right, apothegm. Okay, and we'll see you for the next word. Goodbye.